Addictions.
When I first came to RU, I had hit rock bottom and I didn't know what to do. You know, I had burned all my bridges.